So now we're gonna do the chocolate. So here, chocolate, Valrhona chocolate, fava. So that's Valrhona chocolate, 72% cocoa. I put enough. We add the butter. We're gonna put that in a double boiled casserole. So it's casserole with some water, boil it, put the bowl on top, and that's with the steam. It's gonna make melt everything. And then here on the bowl of the kitchenette, we're gonna add eight yolk eggs, and then the sugar. Okay, and we're gonna whisk that. It's a cold sabayon. You can do also hot sabayon or cold sabayon.
Okay, yeah.
Nice white smoothie, you know. So we whisk in here the chocolate and butter that we put in the beginning. We whisk everything. That's very good quality of chocolate. You see already a very shiny color. When you whisk it, it's very very nice and shiny. Dark concentrated color, it's very nice like that. And here we're gonna add now the yolks and sugar, sabayon. In the chocolate. So you whisk also, mix together. So now we have a very nice chocolate cream. See? Mmm, smells so good, oh my god. What do you smell?
Absolutely.
You pass it?
Let me get my spoon out.
Don't touch it, just pass it. So in a bowl we put the white egg. Like that. Some people put how you call that here? The white powder, the
cream tartar.
Yeah, cream tartar. Thank you. I don't use that. It's too salty.
No.
So I use salt. Natural. I'm very, you know. Voilà. One pinch of salt. So you whisk the white eggs like this. Magic. White eggs is here. Woo! Oh, yeah. And we incorporate the white eggs. And the spatula, soft spatula, please. So we incorporate very gently the white eggs to the chocolate. Very gently fold like this, yes. Now we have the milk for the flame anglaise in here. We're gonna cut the vanilla gousse in half, just like that. And then we put the seed of the vanilla in the yolk eggs and the skin of the vanilla in the milk. Okay? To infuse the vanilla flavor on the milk in the yolk eggs, we have the vanilla and we will add 250 grams of sugar. So when it's nice and mixed together and your milk boiled, your milk's boiled, you pour the milk, and don't burn yourself, the milk is very hot, it's very dangerous, and you pour the milk in the yolk and sugar, and then you whisk gently. And then we put it back in the container. Okay, and then we turn. And when you turn, you do like a eight, you know? You know what I mean? Like with the spatula, you do like a eight in a casserole, you know? You know, and then it's cooked very faster, and now it's cooked, so you just remove it. When you see how it's cooked, you have your spoon like this, you do a lid like this, and it stays. That's cooked. You do like this, and it stays, the straight stays. And then we pass in a chinois. Thin, very thin chinois. Okay. That I'm gonna put that also in the kitchen to cool down a little bit.